from one queen bee to another. We are joined now by 17-year-old double Grammy winning musical sensation. Please welcome Lorde. It's good to see you, Lorde.
Thank you for having me.
And we have to say, it's been quite the year for you, hasn't it? I mean, Royals was absolutely huge as a single, as so is your album, Poor Heroine. I mean, looking back at this year then, which has been phenomenal for you, what's been the highlight, do you think, or some of the highlights?
Oh my gosh. Everything just kind of like becomes a highlight every day. I meet someone who I'm like, just floored by, or like, you know, I get to do something that I never would have done. I don't know, there's just so much stuff. The Grammys was amazing.
Yeah.
It was like...
Grammys, Brit Awards.
Yeah, no, Brits
so, so much has happened
to
you.
Probably the most fun I've had.
Really?
On an award show. Yeah, it was great.
Great. And have the awards gone back to New Zealand?
Yeah, I finally got them. It takes a while to get all the way up.
Good, good.
Now, Lorde, is it right that your name comes from your fascination with our aristocracy?
Yeah, I mean, I've been interested in a lot of different kind of aristocratic families for a while all over. And I wanted something that felt like really grand and kind of tough, but also like soft and masculine.
So and what is it that fascinates you so much about it?
Well, I guess it's like a really old school sitcom.
We've sorted a little something out for you.
Because you've sung about never being royal, but now you sort of are.
Because
hope you like it.
We have got you this title.
Look, oh my goodness.
Lady Lorde, and you have a little bit of England as well. We've got you a 2-foot square in the Lake District.
This is for real.
So there we are. It's about 270 miles northwest of here. So if you fancy visiting Lady Lorde,
that's my first 2 feet of land.
Something a little bit special. We thought you wouldn't have anything like that.
Yeah. And all sorts of people in the music industry have spoken about how fantastic you are, Lorde. But, you know, we saw a clip of Bruce Springsteen singing a cover of your Royals, which was unbelievable. I mean, how does it make you feel then to see somebody like Bruce singing your song?
I like almost cried. That's like kind of a big deal.
Yeah.
Springsteen is just like the best.
He's the boss.
And like such an inspiration of mine. Yeah. It's like, it's amazing. It's cool to get respect from other artists. You know, that's like the coolest thing about this, I think.
And where did you write that song?
In New Zealand.
You were
in a studio.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. About a tenth of the size of this. So.
And Mel, this is a big time for Lorde, isn't it? I mean, you've done it. I mean, the Spice Girls were massive. Lorde, you probably don't remember the Spice Girls.
I know all about the Spice Girls.
But you know all about them. They were huge. But Mel, you know, what? Any words of wisdom, any tips, any advice, or how should Lorde be enjoying it? What the best things to take from it?
Well, listening to Lorde speaking today, you know, she's got a really great attitude.
Yeah.
And I think my memories of, you know, when we were really in the throes of the height of our success was really, it's so exhausting, isn't it? All the travelling you do and you kind of go into survival mode. And I'd just say, it sounds like you're doing it, but just enjoy it, you know?
Thank you.
It's so wonderful, isn't it, to have that opportunity. So just have a ball.
We are looking forward to the fact that Lady Lorde now will be singing for us live very, very shortly.
Yes. Now, Lorde grew up in a place called Devonport, a suburb of Auckland in New Zealand, which looks absolutely beautiful.
Oh, God, how did you cope? I mean, that's the question. Anyway, the UK can compete with the Kiwi. It has been action-packed tonight.
It has.
Melanie, good luck with your women-only triathlon in July.
Yeah, good luck. We'll be back tomorrow with Dara O'Brien and Gregory Porter, but we leave you with Lorde singing a brand new single, It's Team.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness and she'll send the call out, 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 send the between teeth. Bring my boys shows, they don't dance and tell. We live in cities you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins, walk from palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team. I'm kinda over getting sold to throw my hands up in the air. So the cups got broke, shards beneath our feet, but it wasn't my fault. And everyone's competing for a love they won't receive, 'cause what this palace wants is release. We live in cities you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run. To throw my hands up in the air. So there, I'm kinda older than I was when I rebelled without a care. So there.